chicken. Fly vixen, give me heart disease, but need you in my kitchen. You a bird, but you ain't a key. Got wings, but you can't fly away from me. Driving in your bucket seats all the way from Kentucky to fuck with me. Look what you done to me, was number one to me. After you shower, you in your gold medal flower. Then you rub your hot oil for about a half an hour. You in your hot tub, I'm looking at you salivating. Dry you off, I got your paper towel waiting. Lay you down cause you're red hot. Louisiana style, you make my head rot. Then I flop to the bed, then plop. When we done, I need rest. Don't know what part of you I love best. Your legs or your breasts. Mrs. Fried Chicken, you gon' be a nigga death. Created by Southern black women to serve massive guests. You gon' be a nigga death. Mrs. Fried Chicken, you was my addiction. Dripping with high cholest. Like Greeks with its falafel, Italian with its tomato pasta. Rorochi is to a roster. Trapping me, you and your friend mac and cheese. Candy ends, collard greens, but you knocking me to my knees. It's killing me when I'm this high. Nothing I need more than a fish fry. Shit, it tastes good, I can't lie. It's like you walking out the tennis alone. When I pull you out the oven from baking, I got you on my mind. Rubbing that suntan lotion all up over your body. So amazing how you sparkle when I glaze you, swine. Hey, my pretty ham hock. It's so feminine the way you submitted and how you gave me power to massage me, to shower you with lemon water. Marinate you in seasoning, dipping you in chowder. Baby, it's like you at the spa the way you gently lay in the pan while enjoying your buttermilk treatment. I sit and watch the grease sizzle bubbling on your skin. Despite the funny fragrance, still I lick my finger frequent. In any event, I'm reflecting on all the signs that I got, saying that I shouldn't fuck with you. But the way that you would taste made you hard to resist when I put my mouth on you, but that's another issue. Butterflies up in my stomach when I laid eyes on you. Or was it infection manifesting? Confused over the feeling, impatiently eating you chiquita worm, chewing on the wall of my intestine. I'ma eat you till there's nothing left, until my very last breath. You gon' be a nigga death. Despite I prepare it the best and specialize in cooking swine as a chef, you gon' be a nigga death. Who cares if the swine's mixed with rat, cat, and dog combined? Yes, I'ma eat the shit to death. Ain't that some shit? I'ma eat some shit until what I'm eating kills me. And I choose to do that. Why? 'Cause that's just what niggas do.